our other favorite topic. You know what it's going to be? Bitcoin.
Bitcoin.
5 years from now, what's it worth?
If we're right and companies continue to diversify their cash into something like Bitcoin, and institutional investors start allocating 5% of their funds towards, I'll just say Bitcoin for right now, because we did that, we framed it for Bitcoin, could be for other cryptos as well. We believe that the price will be tenfold of where it is today. So instead of 45,000, over 500,000.
Do regulators, especially U.S. regulators, need to buy into this in a major way? I would also say that we just saw it in the last week. Brian Armstrong runs Coinbase. You have a stake in Coinbase. Mm-hmm. Has now gotten into a somewhat bitter feud,
yes,
with the SEC over how the ability to offer effectively a yield product, mm-hmm, on some of these cryptocurrencies, specifically, yeah, Bitcoin, mm-hmm, will work.
Yes. I think regulators, our working assumption from the beginning was that, and this was based on meeting with them, meeting regulators, both state and local and federal, was that no regulator wanted to be blamed from preventing the next big technology breakthrough to happen in the U.S. And that has proven true. Now we've got Chairman Gary Gensler. I'm really happy he understands crypto and understands the merits of Bitcoin in particular. He is a regulator, though, and he is a hardcore regulator. What Coinbase did, I mean, I was shocked when I saw Wells notice. Are you kidding? They haven't even released the product. Like, what is this? And I think what that Wells notice is doing, it's a call out by regulators saying, we got to discuss this stuff because this is happening very quickly. And I think we are going to bring courts into the system. This happened in Canada. A company called 3IQ sued the regulator there and won in court. So they were able to issue Bitcoin ETFs and closed-end funds and Ether as well. So I am beginning to think that Coinbase doesn't mind this at all. And if you saw the stock reaction, it hardly budged. Right.